Hello everyone, welcome back. I thought I'd switch things up today and share with you 6 60-second hairstyles. I've had a lot of spare time to play with my hair lately. But these hairstyles are quick, they're easy, yet they're still beautiful and unique. Now, I did time each of these hairstyles and they truly are all under 60 seconds. But I'd love to know which of these hairstyles was your favorite and if you'd like to see more of these simpler hair tutorials. All right, let's get started. So I wanted these hairstyles to have a more textured, effortless look, so I applied some of this Kristen S texture spray, and I've been really liking this stuff. Okay, so this first hairstyle is my favorite. It's a French twist half-up hairstyle. So begin by gathering all of the hair above your temples, and for a more effortless appearance, just leave some hair down to cover your ears and frame your face. All right, once completely sectioned off, hold it with your left hand and then take either two bobby pins or one roller pin, and you just want to insert it at the bottom of your section upwards just to the right of your hand and on a slight angle to the left. So this will act as an anchor for the next step. All right, now with the help of your other hand, twist your gathered section clockwise about one time. And then hold it against your head, just below that pin from earlier. I just want to begin pinching and pulling on some small pieces to fan it out, loosen it up, you already know. Now, to secure it into place, take a bobby pin and you want to slide your ends through the right side of your twist. And then push them into your head. And then you want to slide the bobby pin against your head to the left side. And you want to try to go through that pin from earlier. Now repeat about 3 to 4 times at different places on your twist, and you want to make sure that you pin the bottom of your twist as well. Now play around with the shape, and there you have it. I love this hairstyle. It's so beautiful and unique, and you could wear this to any occasion. Next is a very simple, effortless braid, but with a unique touch to make it special. So toss all of your hair back and divide it into 3 equal sections to create a loose 3-strand braid. Now begin with the right section, just bring it over the middle, and then bring your left section over the middle, and just continue loosely braiding your hair as far down as you like. And feel free to create whatever type of braid you like. I think a rope braid would look absolutely beautiful. Now, once you're happy with the length, take your favorite hair clip and secure the bottom of your braid. Next, loosen it up, pull out some small strands for that lived-in look, and there you have it. I love this. Although it's simple, I think adding a barrette to secure it just makes it so special. Next is a very cool and effortless low bun. I love these. So gather your hair wherever you want your bun to sit. I chose a low bun. And don't forget to pull out those small pieces to frame your face and soften up the look. Next, begin securing your section into a ponytail. And on that last twist, you only want to pull your ponytail through a small amount to create a little bun, similar to this. Now, smooth down your ends and then grab a piece of hair from your ends near the middle. And you want to try to find a piece that's nice and long. Now, once you have a good piece, wrap it counterclockwise one time to cover up your hair elastic. Then secure it underneath your bun with some bobby pins, and if you slide them onto your hair elastic, this will really secure them. I just love this hairstyle. It's so simple, and wrapping that piece of hair completely transforms it. Next is a chic braided bun working off the base of the previous hairstyle. So gather your ends and create your favorite braid. I kept it simple and quick with a 3-strand braid, but a fishtail would look absolutely beautiful. So braid your ends all the way to the bottom and then secure it off with a small hair elastic, and creating a bun on that last loop will help prevent your ends from poking out. All right, once secure, wrap it clockwise around the top of your bun. Then secure your ends underneath your bun by either pulling them through your hair elastic or with some bobby pins. And then pinch and pull on your braid to make it pop and slide in a few more bobby pins to lock everything into place. I love how adding a braid to the ends just completely transforms the look of this hairstyle, and I would love to know which do you prefer, chic and braided or loose and effortless. Next up is a very unique and intricate looking bun, but it's quite simple. So gather all of your hair wherever you want your bun to sit. I'm loving that low bun look. And then pull out some small pieces to frame your face and then secure it with a hair elastic. Then I love this step. Just pinch and pull on small pieces of hair around your crown to add some more volume and dimension. Now, divide your ponytail into three equal sections and just begin three-strand braiding all the way until you reach the bottom. All right, hold your ends tightly and we're going to fold this braid. All right, so place your hand right where your braid starts and then bring your braid up over top of your hand and then pinch this fold together. And then bring your ends down and then tightly hold every layer of your braid together. And then secure the braid together with one final hair elastic. Now, if your hair is shorter, just make your folds smaller so you could go over like 2 to 3 fingers instead. Once secure, it should look something like this. And then pull on the sides of your braids to fan them out, and this will help the hairstyle look a lot more detailed. And then with your ends, you just want to cross them over your hair elastic and tuck them underneath to help conceal it. Okay, I think this hairstyle looks so cool, and you never would have guessed it was just a folded braid. Next, we have a very easy way to elevate a simple ponytail. So first, create a ponytail and then section off the top section of your ponytail and divide it into 2 equal pieces. Then begin crossing your right piece over your left piece and just continue this down your section. Now, you could also create a 3-strand braid or a rope braid would be really beautiful too. Now, once you've braided about 4 to 5 inches down, just wrap your twist counterclockwise around the base of your ponytail about 1 to 2 times. And if you didn't braid enough, like me, just add in a few more twists. Then gather all of your ends together into one ponytail and use a small elastic just to secure everything together. And then if you pull on both sides of your ponytail, this will slide that hair elastic up out of the way. Now, time to transform this hairstyle. So begin pinching and pulling on the outside of your twist to fan it out, and this will also give it some more detail. I just love what a difference this step makes in the hairstyle. It's so cool. Next, add your favorite volumizing powder to the base of your ponytail, and just give the underside of the top of your ponytail a gentle tease to create some more lift. I love this hairstyle. It's so beautiful and such a simple way to elevate an everyday ponytail. I can't wait to see your recreations.
So there we have it. How simple was that? But I'd love to know if you'd like me to share more of these 60-second hairstyles. I have so many different hairstyles that I want to share, but sometimes I feel like they're just too simple to put into a tutorial, but I'd be more than happy to share them with you. But thank you so much for watching. Don't forget that I will post pictures of the final looks over on my Instagram. I'll link it down below. And I really hope that you liked today's video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Helps me a ton. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys next time.